toy. But how? The toy my parents made me. You've met him, Arlecchino. We had just watched one of my favorite films, I remember. I begged them to make me the warrior from it. If I hadn't, would my parents still be alive? Would we have been untouched by that murderous puppet? I've always blamed myself. It's a hell of a burden for a child, that kind of guilt. So I hung on. I hung on to the Grand Covenant. I wanted to use it to keep people safe. You know, in many ways, I envy you. Your strength. Thank you for this. Talk about closure. I ought.
You're really something. Seriously, that's impressive. How did you follow me all the way here? Fighting is always my last choice, you know? But you're not getting anywhere near my sister, friend. You'll have to go through me first. And I actually thought we were friends. Was any of that true? In the end, I really don't care. There's only one reason we were given a mission. I'll let you go if you give me gold coin fruit. I had a feeling we might eventually see eye to eye. I like you. Don't trust you yet, but I'm a cat. I'm slow to trust. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of Krat. Sick to death of just surviving. Hurting, stealing, kidnapping. Surviving. When the hell does it end? My sister and I are going to leave for a different city. Get my eyesight back. A fresh new start as a family. And you have to know, that old man, Geppetto, is safe. We were never gonna hurt him. So please, just let my sister go. Ultimately, we want the same thing. And you have to know, that old man, Geppetto, is safe. We were never gonna hurt him. So please, just let my sister go. Ultimately, we want the same thing. And you have to know, that'll ultimately...
Your sword, Laxasia, swears to protect this tower.